Morning, guys, and it has been a while. It's been a while, but I'll try and make a separate live video. I've been very busy, but I'll explain it on the other video. So I'm heading to Nyangusu. So Nyangusu is the borderland of Kisi and Maasai land. Heading there, you see a difference. There are many trees on our side on our Kisi land, and in Nyangusu there are not many trees. Yeah, so it's also my first time, so join us as me and my friend go over there. We're heading there for a burial funeral mass. It's on our other channel. We opened another channel. It is Zoni for media. So yeah, so karibu sana. Hope you enjoy the ride and the view. So guys, before I forget, shout out to Eric. Thank you so much for visiting. It was a really big surprise coming from you. Guys, it was a really good surprise. He promised me he'll come and see me, and he did. Thank you so much. Thank you. I don't know if I don't have words to say, but I really appreciate you coming over here, and may God bless you. Thank you guys for being wonderful friends, and yeah, hope to see you soon, and we'll make a video. We only took some photos, but I didn't know if it was comfortable, but next time, hopefully. So guys, we have reached Nyangusu.
So hey, we are going back. Over there is another county. The meat is in exhibit.
In a chukua di town.
Guys, where I'm standing is in Kisi, and over there. You can see over there, they don't have many trees. It's Maasai land. Hi, Nonika.
It's a bumpy ride here, so don't mind my...
So guys, if you are in Kisi and you are looking for a plumber, he is the best, I tell you. And it's a donor.
So guys, as you all know, Kisi with rain summers. So I have to end this video here. Hope you enjoyed this small ride and hope to see you soon. And God bless you all.